Yes, a new haka for the All Blacks.